When we think about coronavirus in general, there's a kind of a distinction between what I would call the coronavirus that you know where it came from, somebody that traveled or somebody was exposed to somebody that we knew was sick, probably because they had traveled or been exposed to somebody on the coasts. And then there's this notion of community spread of coronavirus. And what that would mean is somebody gets coronavirus, but they're not aware of any known exposure or where it may have come from. What that implies then is that the coronavirus is circulating in the community. You know, what we're trying to evaluate is how do we prevent spread of this virus? So if you're thinking about this from a pragmatic standpoint, if there's no community spread in the community, then the measures, the response is different, as opposed to if there is community spread, then the measures and response is different. And I think what everyone is trying to balance, whether it's public health, healthcare institutions, or even businesses or the Big 12, is when's the right time to make that intervention, and do we wait until there is community spread already, or do we intervene early and say let's try and decrease non-essential gatherings now? That's the whole idea of social distancing. If we're not all intermingling, then we just won't spread this virus around. Every institution, though, has, you know, a different function and a different goal and different implications for if they were to, you know, cancel events or stop doing the function of that institution. So every institution needs to approach this question in a different way and in a thoughtful way and try to figure out what is the best way for us to respond to the current level of this virus in our community. You know, the way I'm sort of conceptualizing this, and I think the way most institutions are conceptualizing this, is what I would call a leveled approach, or you could think of it in colors. Blue means there's absolutely nothing going on, and this is where we were in November when there was nothing going on. And green means we've heard about it in other countries, but we're not seeing much of it here. Yellow means, okay, we're seeing it some in our area, but it's not circulating widely. And then orange would be, okay, it's circulating in our community. Red means, okay, a lot of people are getting this just like influenza season. So how we respond to the virus in terms of a healthcare organization and community, and how we respond to it in terms of a community at large, depends on where we're at, and different parts of the community define that in different ways. So right now we know there's some in Iowa that is in people that have traveled. We're not seeing community spread. So basically we prepare for the next level, and then we think about the level after that, so that if things change, then we're ready.